to the beach into the waiting arms of local Coast Guard and fire department. Again, that looks like the last person to be rescued off of that boat. They'll make one more trip and get that Coast Guard member off, and then...